I ran 5 miles around the Olympic Stadium today and it was the best thing I've ever done. I had to stop recording halfway around because I started crying.